I blacked out last night, but this time it was different. I dreamed I was American. Smell the burning robber and assaulting seized up Maine. Tragedy brings neighbors powdered donuts in the driving rain. You don't have to. Now you don't have to. Nah, nah, nah. Woke the fuck up again, but this time I felt different. My soul, oh my God, they've paved it. Everybody's heart hurts, it's how you handle it that counts. Honestly, the thought just hangs there, what's another quarter ounce? Then you won't have to hate. Now you won't have to hate. You won't have to hate yourself every day. Now you won't have to hate. You won't have to hate. You won't have to hate. Last word I heard, you're sure that's wise. Woke up, passed out, and not surprised. Oh, sorrowful mother, beautiful daughter, do you sense an answer? You're such a liar. You will know when the horse without its rider. She swallowed the lie and followed the spider. Swallowed the bird to catch the spider. 20 dime bags sewn up inside her. Jet planes of cocaine set down beside her. Perhaps she'll die. Some reason he's bristling. Peace is not the answer, and war is not the answer. There will be no answer if you can't find your phone. If you can't find your phone, answer. If you can't find your phone, answer. If you can't find your phone, you don't have to hate. You don't have to hate. You don't have to hate. You don't have to hate.
Our eyes, what fear are you? Shall be called great in the kingdom of heaven. Then from there, When the commander became real to him, he said, sin came alive and I died. He said, I didn't understand. He said, thou shalt not kill. And then one woman said, thou shalt have no other gods before me. And then the announcer said, you win $100,000, a trip to Paris, a yacht, an automobile. And this woman was just screaming and yelling with joy because she had just received the enormous amount of money that made everything true. Obvious, right there on the spot, she was breaking the first commandment. Thou shalt have no other God before me. What was her God? It was materialism. What was her God? It was money. Jesus said, you cannot serve God and mammon. Most of us in the United States of America prize money above almost anything else. I remember reading one person who was offered a particular sum of money. I think it would involve cutting off his foot. He was prepared to give his foot up in order to get the money. People who would go to any extreme to gain money, or to gain wealth, or to gain fame, their God is money. They live for it. They think about it. They strive for it. In some instances, they kill for it. Certainly, they steal for it. They strive for it. In some instances, they kill for it. Certainly, they steal for it. They strive for it. In some instances, they kill for it. Certainly, they steal for it. They cannot. They go to any length in order to have money. Money has become their God.
Auto reach. Nice, got auto reach on him, roger.
Roger.